Well, how do you feel?
It's a rotten way to go out, isn't it? It's almost a rotten way to win, but...
Yeah. I mean, you have to say that the rules are there before the start of the competition for all clubs. We have to find a way of getting a result, and if you don't think of another way, that has to be the way. But what was so unlucky about it, it was really England's finest performance, I thought, in the whole competition, and they did not deserve to lose the match. They had a penalty, that we've looked at again and again, which we all think independently should have been a penalty. And so basically
the post
that's a bit of luck that runs one way or the other, but a penalty kick, to win a match is something different. So we've been terribly unlucky, but in looking at the overall England performance from start to finish of World Cup, I think we're feeling maybe in some respects we're not one of the great football nations of the world, but I think tonight we can look at that and say, well, maybe we're not as far away from that as we've been led to believe.
Well, the two lads who missed the penalties shouldn't carry it with them for too long, because it can happen. I mean, it's... What do you think, Bryan?
That's it. I mean, there's a lot of players in this World Cup who've gone out now because of penalty situation. So the lads are going to feel really disappointed, but nobody's going to blame them. It's just a situation that you get yourself into in the penalty competition. They're brave enough to stand up there and take the pen. And to me, that's all that counts. They're brave enough to go forward and take it. And they're unfortunate on the day that they've missed.
Yeah. Well, we can hear from Bobby Robson now, I think.
And this is a cruel situation, but you just have to accept it. We wish Germany every success in the final. They're a very good team, and we matched them. But there's not much we can do, It's over for us, and we've played a major part in the tournament. We've done very well to get to the semis. And we can go home, feeling very proud of it, I think.
Yes, two semi-final with the same solution.
Yes, well, when you get to the four best teams in the world, there's not going to be very much difference between those four teams. We all have, tremendous fitness, a tremendous temperament. We can cope with the pressure of big games. We all have technical ability. We all play good tactics. And it's just the ability of the one individual to make the one thing which is going to break the deadlock. It was always close, and there it is.
Okay, thank you. Congratulations. The same.
Thank you.
Well, he's had a good series, Bobby, and congratulations to him. I think he forgot that he still has got another game. England can't win it, but haven't won it. But, of course, they've got the third, fourth place playoff against Italy. That's on Saturday. We'll have that live for you, and then, of course, we'll bring... you the final. There it is. England are out, but they played with pride tonight, and if you're going to have a drink at the end of the evening, perhaps you should do it with pride and not with aggression tonight. It's been a good night for English football. We've all enjoyed it. I certainly hope you have. Bit disappointing, but there it is. We'll see you Saturday.